Now, Annie, what would you like to do first?
The windows, then the floors. That way, if I drip...
No, no, Annie. You don't understand. You don't have to do any cleaning while you're here with us.
I won't? How am I going to earn my keep?
Why, you're our guest, Annie. Cecile will pick out all your clothes.
Blue is her best color. No, red, I think.
Your bath is drawn by Mrs. Greer.
Soup. No bubbles, I think.
Annette comes in to make your bed.
Silk? No, the satin sheets, I think.
I think I'm gonna like it here.
The swimming pool is down the stairs.
Inside the house? Oh, boy!
The tennis court is in the rear.
I never even picked up a racket.
What? Have an instructor here at noon.
Go and get that Don Fudge fellow if he's available.
I think I'm gonna like it here.
Ring for Drake. Drake will bring your tray.
When you're through, Mrs. Pugh comes to take it away.
No finger will you lift, my dear.
We have but one request. Please put us to the test.
I know I'm gonna like it here.
Here you are,